for a while, but no, it is what it is. More importantly, we didn't win the baseball game, but at the same time, personally, I felt good tonight. Squared up a couple of balls, but I guess it didn't do it enough to get a W out of it. That's what it boils down to. So.
This week seems like the hits are starting to fall a little bit more, and the walks. So do you feel like you've come through maybe a little bit of a down
cycle? You know, you go through some ups and downs through the course of a long, long season, and you got to make adjustments along the way. Big adjustments, minor adjustments, whatever it is. My swing's been kind of getting rather long, to be honest with you. And whatever, I mean, no excuse or anything like that. It's just a lot of different things you try to adjust to. First time playing this many games and stuff, so your body's telling you a lot of different things, and you got to make adjustments. That's what this game's all about, and I've been trying to do that these past couple of weeks. And but yeah, I feel good out there right now. So you guys have been.